There's more trouble for former Chief Justice of India, K.G. Balakrishnan. The Ministry of Home Affairs has written to the CBDT, which is the Central Board of Direct Taxes, to give its findings insofar as its investigations into the income and property shown and acquired by the relatives of Balakrishnan is concerned. Nikunj now joins us on the phone line for more. Nikunj, when is the CBDT expected to forward its findings to the Ministry of Home Affairs?
Well, there is no set time frame, but the Ministry of Home Affairs certainly is in a rush in the sense that ministry has to recommend to the President of India about the prosecution, grant of prosecution sanction against the former Chief Justice of India and present chairperson of the National Human Rights Commission. That is why the Ministry of Home Affairs had earlier written to the Law Ministry, and the Law Ministry sent its opinion back to the Ministry of Home Affairs. The Ministry has now written to the Central Board of Direct Taxes seeking their opinion on the probe against the relatives of Mr. Balakrishnan about the properties that they have acquired. Mr. Balakrishnan's son-in-law, it has been alleged, has acquired huge amount of properties which are undervalued or have not been properly registered and valued as per their rightful values. So that, in that sense, the Ministry has actually told the Central Board of Direct Taxes to send back to it the report, the findings that it has made in that sense, and give it a detailed opinion on the fact that whether a fit case of prosecution sanction is made against Mr. Balakrishnan or not.
Right, Nikunj. Do we have more details about the opinion that was given by the Law Ministry to the MHA that the view of the IT authorities should be taken?
Yes, that certainly was the Law Ministry's opinion. The Law Ministry had told the Ministry of Home Affairs that since it is a case concerning the income tax returns and it is a case concerning the income generated through properties and income generated during Mr. Balakrishnan's tenure as the Chief Justice of India by his relatives, as it is being alleged in the complaint that the Ministry of Home Affairs has received, the Central Board of Direct Taxes should let it know about the probe findings that they have made, about the probe that they are carrying out in this particular case against the relatives of Mr. Balakrishnan, in the sense that whatever the allegations are they true in nature? Are there enough? Is there enough substantive ground available for making sure that for making a case fit case for granting of prosecution sanction against the former Chief Justice of India, about which the Ministry of Home Affairs has to give its opinion to the President of India.